Imagine a world where every digital transaction, cloud application, and social media interaction relies on a powerful, silent force, data centers. These are not just buildings filled with servers, they are the heartbeat of our connected world, supporting the systems that drive businesses, governments, and everyday life. At its core, a data center is a facility that centralizes computing and networking equipment, enabling the storage, processing, and dissemination of data. But behind the scenes lies a meticulously engineered infrastructure, with each component playing a critical role in ensuring performance, security, and resilience. The first fundamental layer is power infrastructure. Redundant power supplies, uninterruptible power systems, UPS, and backup generators ensure continuous operation, even during grid failures. Power distribution units, PDUs, deliver energy directly to the racks, and modern facilities often include intelligent PDUs that monitor consumption in real time to optimize efficiency. Next is cooling and environmental control, essential to prevent overheating. Precision air conditioning, raised floors for airflow, and liquid cooling systems manage heat generated by high-density servers. Effective cooling not only protects hardware but also reduces energy consumption, a critical factor in today's green data centers. Network connectivity forms the backbone of data traffic. High-speed fiber optic cabling, redundant internet connections, and core switches ensure fast, reliable data transfer. The network architecture must be designed for low latency and minimal packet loss, enabling seamless operation for both public and private cloud platforms. Another vital layer is physical and cybersecurity. Access control systems, biometric scanners, video surveillance, and 24/7 security personnel protect the physical assets. Simultaneously, firewalls, intrusion detection systems, and encryption protocols guard against digital threats, reinforcing the integrity of the information stored and transmitted. Fire suppression systems such as gas-based solutions and smoke detection mechanisms are integrated to protect against potential disasters without harming sensitive electronics. Meanwhile, monitoring and management tools offer visibility across systems, helping administrators detect anomalies, forecast demand, and automate responses. Data centers also include rack and cable management, ensuring orderly equipment housing and signal clarity. Scalable modular designs now allow facilities to grow incrementally based on demand, reducing upfront costs and environmental footprint. Want to ensure your digital assets are future-proof and secure? Discover which components matter most, and why your next step may determine your organization's resilience in a data-driven world.